Join our shelter, and we'll provide you a fire, hot water, and food.
Don't worry, kid. I'll make sure you arrive at the shelter safely.
But I don't want to stay there alone.
Be a good girl. It's too dangerous out here. There's hot water at the shelter. You can take a nice bath when you're there. Just follow this path.
Watch out!
Damn it!
Car is a goner. The zombie's remains are stuck in its wheels.
Can't you fix it?
That's impossible, kid. We'll have to walk the rest of the way. There's a road sign up ahead. Let's hope we're going the right way. This way. Follow me closely. Those blasted things found us! Get ready for battle! I'll crush you! No one's getting through this! Too many zombies here. This shelter doesn't seem safe.
Maybe we can ask someone for help. There's a puppy! Come here, little puppy.
Hey! Don't go off on your own! Come on, kid.
Need a hand? They just keep on coming. Look out! I don't think I can watch your back.
Hold on to your weapons. Leave the rest to me.
I'm Catherine, a resident at that shelter. You came at a bad time.
Why are you still here?
My sister is in the shelter. I can't leave her there alone.
You saved us, so we'll help you find your sister, right? Like that?
You call the shots.
There's a side door up ahead. We can enter the shelter from there.
Do you know how to open it?
was in charge of guarding the side entrance. Poor guy.
I hope you remembered your keys.
These drawings look like hints. Maybe they'll help us unlock the door.
Here. You have to push the buttons in the correct order. It's getting late. We need to hurry.
Brace yourselves. You won't like what you see.
I'll crush you!
I'm coming!
Let's get through this!
You can't fight me! How many pieces should I cut you up into?
No one's getting through this!
What a warm welcome.
The shelter's headquarters is just ahead. I hope.
Oh, there she is! Cynthia, I'm here!
Cynthia, I finally found you. Looks like you've had a good week.
Yeah, right. I have to do what I can to drive those zombies out.
Perhaps I can help you. You have a plan? What's the situation here?
As you can see, the outer areas of the shelter have been overrun by zombies. We have to get rid of them and fix the barricade to keep them out.
I see you have a plan. Do you have enough hands? The residents are still in a state of shock. I doubt they'll be of much help.
We have police cars at the police station. Fill them up with fuel and we can send them out to search for help. But first, we'll have to find their owner. He has the keys. Let's hope he's still alive.
We can use the police cars here. I hope there's enough petrol to get them moving. These obstacles are blocking us from entering. But they could also be blocking some things from coming out.
That looked painful. Is your foot all right?
Never been better. There's some useful stuff in there. Search carefully so we don't miss a thing. Huh. We can use this to fuel the car.
I'll crush you! No one's getting through this!
You can't fight me!
moving!
Cherish the present, partner. We can't stay in this hellhole.
Welcome to the shelter, Charlie. Food's not an issue. We have a farm here. It just needs a little cleaning up.
I'm hungry. Is there nothing we can do?
I'm more proficient with the gun than a hoe.
It's time.
No one's getting through this! No one's getting through this!
Whatever you say, Commander. What's the use of farming at a time like this?
I need more food to start work.
Those monsters destroyed my home. I'll start now. I'll do it.
What's the use of farming at a time like this?
This amount of food?
It's time.
I'm hungry. Is there nothing we can... No one's better at planting tomatoes.
Work, work.
Thank you. I can finally go home.
Right away, Commander.